I'm Lydell Stein with Tilmor, and today we're going to be talking about the basket weeder. The basket weeder is one of my favorite tools in our lineup because of the versatility that it has and the flexibility that we have on mining on a wide range of tractors and systems. It's also one of those hidden gems that those that have used it for the last 40, 50 years really know how effective and efficient it is, but those who haven't are just surprised when they do use it, how wonderful it is and how much of a labor-saving tool it is on their farm. The basket weeder really works well for the first cultivations or even stale bedding. It really functions well on because it doesn't engage deep in the soil. It just works that top 1-inch layer, which we really are trying to encourage as we don't bring up new weed seeds. It also doesn't hill up around the crops, and so you can get in right after you've direct seeded the crop into the ground. So the way that the basket weeder kind of works and how we piece it together is it's a very modular system. We've designed it in such a way that it's kitted up in a distinct number of kits that you can use it for a wide range of applications. So for example, we have a 60-inch and an 80-inch kit. The 60-inch is how it's set up with the frame and can do a 50-inch bed top. The 80-inch has wider axles and also has a carrier frame in the middle with the bearings so that you're able to sustain and pull a wider range of tools on a wider range of bed. So the baskets themselves go range from 4 inches up to 12 inches. So the way that we calculate the basket size is we determine how many rows you have, the width in your row, and then we would calculate accordingly depending on what the customer wants. But typically we would encourage, if the row spacing is on dead center, 2.5 inches to 3 inches on each side, which gives us a total of about 5 to 6 inches spacing between the wires. Some would like more tighter and others are wider. We can accommodate any of your preferences. The mounting options are that we can mount this onto a wide range of tools and toolbars. We have brackets to go on 2-inch square tube, 1.5-inch tube for walk behinds, and also for diamond bars as well. Currently, Tilmor provides toolbars for our Tilmor tractor, category 1, and also the Farmall series, the Kubota L245, and the Alice Chalmers G series tractors. Similarly, you can make your own toolbars and just purchase the brackets themselves to mount up to whatever system you have already. So as we think about the basket weeder and the different tools that it can do and the functionality of how it works, I'm going to show you here briefly a little bit of the drive system on the one side so it better explain how the system works itself. So the way the drive system works over here is we have two sprockets, a large one in the front and a small in the rear. How this works is that large sprocket front baskets drive the rear, speeding up that back basket, allowing it to kind of work as a knife flicking through and pulling up those weeds. The front basket is engaging and kind of crumbling and slicing up the soil and breaking it up beforehand. Oftentimes when you're setting the basket weeder up, you'll want to set it on a flat ground and have the front basket at 0 and the rear basket raised up about 1 inch. This allows for the optimal operational stance. The brackets that we do sell have two options. One is straight holes, which is fixed so that you are, so that there's no adjustment, which is when you would use your adjustment with top links, like on a Category 1 or Tilmor tractor. For tractors that do not have adjustment built into the top link, like your older series G or Cubs, we have a different bracket set that has a slotted hole. That slotted hole allows you to do your adjustment within the bracket itself. We also have an optional cover. This is required for walk behinds and is optional as well for larger systems. This helps keep dirt off of the chain, but it also just helps keep protection from and when you're using it as a walk behind. The basket weeder gets shipped out unassembled and can be shipped out UPS very easily. And the reason why we chose to do that was simply because every basket weeder is basically a customized one, and it allows us to very quickly and easily be able to ship out the product because we stock everything on our shelves. The We do provide very good instructions, and you can check those out on our website if you have questions about how to assemble the basket weeder. So that's just kind of a quick overview of the basket weeder. Hope you someday learn to find the joy of the basket weeder. If you have any questions, give us a call and we're happy to help. Thank you.